most important thing in the Olympic Games is not to win, but to take part. Just as the most important thing in life is not the triumph, but the struggle. The essential thing is not to have conquered, but to have fought well. Baron Pierre de Coubertin, the founder of the modern Olympics. Tokyo, 1964, the 18th Olympiad. Nearly $2 billion are spent in the Games, welcoming more foreign visitors to Japan than ever before. It's a small price to pay for regaining national pride. Packer, Great Britain. Lane Eric, USSR. Gerarda Kran, Holland. The women's 800 meters final, first for 40 years. Zsuzsa Szabó of Hungary and Mary Yvonne Duperrer of France cut through the pack. Duperrer is favorite, having set the Olympic record in the semifinals. From the outside, Ann Packer sprints past the leaders. A silver medal winner in the 400 meters, her best event, Packer's not expected to excel at the longer distance. She drives forward to win, her eyes fixed beyond the finishing tape.